dark. It really looked like he drank a lot, but it didn't go down at all. Daniel, did you just ask Josh if you could lick his beard?
No.
If you want to lick my beard, go for it.
That's gay. You know, you guys should get together. I think you're gay. You let me, like, play the nervous game, and I lost because I got way too close. David's a bag.
We're gonna have another Mummy Daniel video on YouTube.
Yeah. I haven't watched this in a long time.
One of them has 95 hits on it.
Wow.
It's pretty exciting. And there's a comment on it that says, "What did the poor mummy do to deserve this?"
Dude, I read that one. I wrote that one.
How many hits is the bank?
It's up to 95.
Popular.
I'm on Facebook though, so no one looks at it. Goes to the link somehow.
Really?
Yeah, I had those all links on my album. So it might be still on my
album. Oh, sad panda.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, all three people that weren't on your Facebook profile. Never. I have an audience. It feels good. You haven't drank enough.
Drink more, you pussy.
Josh, it's who you are. I think you're gay. I think gay is a yes.
Surprise.
Because you do things to guys that are unnatural and creepy.
That's me, Daniel. And you don't mean it.
Maybe, but I do. I'm not the only one who thinks this, too. Justin's in on it with me. That's right, beautiful.
Just call me a beautiful. Makes no sense.
Look at him, he's gorgeous. He's fabulous. Have sex with a guy or get shot in the head?
Oh, I'd rather get shot in the head.
I would too.
Would you rather blow a guy or have sex with him?
Neither.
You have to pick one if you had to. What would you pick? This is strictly intellectual speak.
I think the word you're looking for was hypothetical, not intellectual.
What did I say?
Intellectual?
I meant hypothetical.
There.
What would it be? Neither. I don't believe you. I think you'd do both. Waitress.
Don't. She's kind of cute.
What do you give me if I ask her out? Twice.
A sip of my water once she refills it.
Ooh. Let's ask for my own thing.
Now you look angry and demented.
Wow.
I was trying to figure out what the hell you actually called her.
She was putting up chairs.
Are you taking a video of this?
Yeah.
What? It's real.
Yeah, my ears are real.
Does the carpet match the drapes? What's it called?
Did you really just ask him if the carpet matched the drapes?
They're gonna pay for mine.